everybody. My name is Patricia, and we want to welcome you to this sunrise ceremony that is interfaith. But I'd like us to just take some deep breaths together to really land, to recognize that we're here on sacred land, on Ohlone land, and just to breathe together so that we bring in the energy that we need for this important day that we're sharing with people all over the country and probably all over the world. Luca?
This is Duke, Gankara Pakara Gutsi, Kabasi, Awaben, Ebenen, Kaha Robson Aloni, Kaha Mescaleto Apache. This is Shadow A. Good morning, relatives. My name is Wichak Pitupa Candelaria. I'm Robson Aloni from here in the Bay Area, as well as Mescaleto Apache from New Mexico. I'd like to welcome each and every one of you to the village of Yolamo, otherwise known as San Francisco. As we sing this song, I want to ask that we keep all of our ancestors in mind, in our hearts, and in our spirits, that we ask each and every one of those spirits and entities that came before us to help us, to guide us, to protect us, and to give us the strength and the courage to move forward from this situation, from this day forward, that we no longer be unconscious, that we begin to recreate and realize our connection to this great Mother Earth, and the energies that we have to one another, that we use this as a point to become human again and no longer move in a direction that takes us away from that. So I ask that you reach back into your family history, back into your DNA, back into your genetics, and you connect to your ancestors and you ask them to help you, to give you the answers, to give you the guidance so that we can move forward again as human beings together. With that, I share this song to my ancestors, those that came before us and those that will be coming after us. Oh, and it goes on.
Thank you. That reminds us, mighty, mighty. This is an ancestor song.
Akura he rahe, mati mati kura. 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 He warwe we rahe, mati mati warwe. 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 Akura he rahe.
Water is life. good. How you doing?
Good.
Good to see you.
Come on.
way the other way. We couldn't go out the other side.
Not going out that way. We're not opening that back.
We don't need them. to continue to practice at the expense of all lives. So this land violation, as we all know, was built from the genocide and through the land of indigenous people and the stealing labor of black people so that capital could accumulate and so that they could build pipelines today. That's something we can't forget. That's why we said Black Lives Matter on indigenous land, because we recognize that the genocide of indigenous people in this country is a cornerstone of how they were able to develop capitalism. It's a cornerstone of the development of U.S. imperialism. It's a cornerstone in that. And we know that, and that's why we're here today.
Run up, keep the man around the side. To the east, to Able to trust them to give them resources to go to Standing Rock
address one. When I was in Bismarck, the atmosphere there was everywhere that said, drill, baby, drill. We're oil country. Drill, baby, drill. And this was really staggering to me in terms of it was just all perverse there. And so what we wanted people to know is this drill, baby, drill came out of an illusion that is job versus environment. Is it job versus environment?
No!
The way